you, Drew Lance. Thanks, Ainsley. Thank you, Hyacinth. Thank you, Aldrin. Thank you, Ainsley. Thanks, Cece. Thank you, Seb. Thanks, Ali. Thank you, Bakumundo. Wow, guys. Thanks, Jitoma. Thank you, Laika. Thanks, Justin. Thank you, Captain Benben. Thanks, John Matthew. Thanks, Jerome. Thanks, Nish. Thanks, Aaron. Thanks, Diane. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Boss E. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Bo. Thanks, John. Wait, seryoso ba? Thank you, Laika. Grabe. Wait, sobrang pangit ng lighting talaga. Para kung may malaking ano. Boss E, baka naman mag-comment ka ng request ka. Anong kakantahin ko? Thank you, Laika. Thank you, Luis. Thanks, Althea. Thanks, Queen Lang. Thanks, Olives. Thank you, Ainsley. Thanks, The Great Ace. Thanks, Queen Frances. Thank you, Shaina. Thanks, Nika. Thank you, Raymar. Uy, walang late dito. Lahat sakto lang. Thanks, Max. Thanks, Boo. Thanks, Aaron. Thank you, Sheshe. Uy, si Boss E, baka naman mag-request ka. It's nothing, Queen. Pagbawi ko lang sa'yo. Grabe naman. Thank you. Dapat nga ako yung babawi sa inyo kasi ngayon lang ako hindi nag-live. Ay, ngayon lang ako nag-live eh. Thanks, Jeror. Thank you, Boss E. Thank you. Thanks, baby ko si Coco. Thanks, Chris. Okay, so thanks user 745, thanks Charles, thanks Cece, thanks Nika, at dahil dyan, thanks De Guzman, thanks Nikrea, thank you Clarky, thanks Ali, huy, bakit ang daming bago, thanks Denise, thanks Sophia, ang daming bago, what happened, thanks Nico, thanks Rista, okay, mag-request kayo kahit anong kanta guys, kakanta niyo kayo. Thanks, Patricia! Diba? Ang daming bago. Nakakatuwa. Sige, para luman. Hi, Ashley! Okay, okay. Kakanta na ako. Sige, sige. Para luman, no? Uy, hindi oh, wala lang akong ring light ngayon. Grabe ka, Ashley. Ang pangit ko ba? Sorry ah. Ang pangit ko ba? Hi, Hazel! Hazel! Oh, thank you kasi binigay mo kay Kuwetsky yung ano, sobrang selfless mo. Thank you. Can't wait to see you again soon. Thanks, John. Make sure your team's writing is consistent and always on brand. Try Grammarly Business today and see why good writing means better business. Go to grammarly.com/business. Ay, kanino ba binigay ni Hazel yung ticket niya? I thought sa'yo. Hi, Patrick. Ah, kay Justin. Okay. Hi, Agent! Thanks, Francis! Thanks, Cholo! Guys, tanungin nyo ako mamaya. Ah, kay Jewel ba? Okay, okay. Ay! Hi, Agent! Thanks, Crix! Thanks, Trina! Thanks, Dan! Thanks, JNN! Wait lang! I look so ugly talaga! Hi, Frownie! Thanks, Nico! Thanks, Francis! Wait lang! I will get some light. Okay, wait. Teka, may nakita akong comment. Wait, mamaya na. May nakita akong comment na, Hi, Francis! Ako yung lalaki sa bowling sa time zone. Ganda mo. Hi! Thank you! Thank you! You guys are so sweet. I can't wait to see the rest of the people who support me soon. Sobrang cute nyo. Thank you. Wait lang. Kukuha lang ako ng light, ah. Sorry, guys. Sorry. So, pangit kasi tingnan nyo. Sorry, wait lang. Oh, diba? Wala nang bago. Hindi. But at least may konting light, diba? Yun naman. Grabe naman kayo. Thank you, Jendelyn. Thanks, Nico. Thanks, Bossy. Oo nga. So, kakanta na po ako dahil nakakahiya naman sa... So, kakanta na nga ako. Okay. Thanks, Eros. Uy, hi, Eros. Thanks, Yumzy. Thanks, SNNH. Kanta well. I will. Wait, inom muna ako kasi... Thank you, Boss E. Hoy, Boss E. Tama na yan, ha. Thanks, Sasha. Baka mahag kita dyan. Okay. Guys, tell me, sandyan na yung mommy ko, guys, ha. Ay, Kwetski, baka... can tell me. Narinig niyo ako? Kung kakanta ako? Lalapit ba ako? Or ano? Thanks, China. Thanks, user.
Sao nang tingin agad na nahumaling sa nagniningning mong mga mata, ika'y isang bituin na nagmula sa langit.
Ang baba talaga ng kanta na to, pero gusto ko siya.
Hindi ko mawari ang taglay mong tinatangi sa hadya namang nakakabighani. Ang aking ligaya sa tuwing ika'y papalapit na, hawakan mo ang aking kamay. O para luman, ika'y aking ang dadalhin sa di mo inaasahang I'm nagbigay sinag sa madilim kong mundo. Ibang iba ako kapag ikaw na ang kapiling. Sumisiping ang buwan at mga between na para bang sumasang ayon sa atin. Ang kalawakan, kalawakan, namumukad kadang aking ligaya sa tuwing ika'y papalapit. Ang aking kamay o para luman ika'y aking nagdadaling sa di mo inaasahang paraiso. Palagi kitang awitan ng kundi man di magsasawa. Di ka pababayaan, isasayaw kita hanggang sa walang hanggan.
Thanks, Detores. Thank you, Shaina. Thanks, Jana. Pababayaan, isasayaw kita. Mamahalin kita hanggang sa walang hanggan.
Okay! Thank you, Kuetsky. Grabe naman, Kuetsky. Uy, kayo ah. Thank you, Bagong Mundo. Crush niyo yata ako eh. Okay, at dahil dyan, Kuetsky, baka naman may request ka. Thanks, Cholo. Ay, hindi ba, agent? Thanks, Shaina. Thanks, JNN. Thanks, SNN. Ano ang request ng Kuetsky? Thank you, Onse Boy. Ay, hindi ba, ano, Ashley? Thanks, Clarence. Tawa ka dyan, ha? Wait lang, baka naman may request si ano.
There ain't no gold in this river.
Yes, mag-request ka, please. Happy birthday, Isko! Happy birthday sa lahat ng my birthday dyan. Thanks, Marfa. Thanks, Amber.
In these waters, but I can't bring myself to swim when I am drowning. In this silence, baby, let me go.
At dahil dyan, mag-comment ka, Kuetsky, na kung anong kanta na gusto mo kantahin ko, kasi I'm not gonna sing for free, guys. Charot. Oh, fly me to the moon.
No time to choose.
Thanks, Archie.
What I chose to do.
Pero kumakanta palagi, kahit hindi naman nag-ano. Kinakanta ka din. Ikaw talaga, Queen, marupok ka din eh. Sa inyo lang talaga rurupok, guys. Okay. Guys, thank you sa lahat naman na tap ng hearts. Tap lang ng tap ng hearts, gaya na sabi ni ZK. Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. Another word, please be true. In other words, I love you. Thanks, Dan. Okay. Ito na muna tatapusin. So, guys, no. Ayan! Ang sakit!
Step 1. Search for your items. Step 2. Look for the daily free shipping banner. Step 3. Collect the voucher.
Mommy!
Nasa Lazada yan.
Lazada! Yay! Yay, guys. Ay, hindi na pala yayay. Thank you, Boss E. More pa, kasi yayay. Gusto ko ng kiss. Pa yung, ay, thank you. Thanks, Boss E. Binoodle pa nga si Boss E. Sorry, Boss E. Thank you, Lay. I love you. Thanks, Mema lang. Ay, Mema lang. Thanks, Boss E. Yung pader, tinanong nyo kung okay lang, pero ako hindi nyo tinanong. Grabe kayo, ha? Thank you, Hazel. Wow, thank you. Okay, so next nyo gawin, guys. Anong gusto nyo gawin? You know? Okay. Q&A. Sige, go. Ask me anything. Thank you, Creslin. Thanks, Aldave. Thanks, Sadie Boy. Kumusta ka? Sobrang okay ako. Thank you, guys. Sobrang na-appreciate ko lang naman nagtatanong sa akin kung okay lang ba ako. And I'm so okay right now. And my throat, my ubo is getting better. Although I'm still, like, coughing. Pero not as much as before, diba? Like, oh my gosh! Wait lang, ayun ko lang napansin. Wait lang. Thank you, Dran. Oh my gosh. Lord, thank you so much. Grabe, guys. Sobra kaya ako natatakot sa ano ko talaga, like sa health ko. Hi, thank you, SNH. SJ, sa tanong mo na yan. Sa New Shades. Thanks, Plus. Actually, andito siya. Gusto niyo ba makita? Thanks, JNN. Thanks, JNN. Thanks, Justin. Thanks, Afonski. Thanks, Floss. Pero nasa baba pa yung... Ah, sige. Later na pwede. Cause I'm so kapoy. Thanks, Rina Lin. Thanks, Sabrina. Kapoy ko. Okay. Thanks, Rinaline. Thanks, Archie. Thanks, Danielle. Thanks, Gio. Okay. Missing Coco, yes. Actually, thanks, Angel. I'm actually not used to not seeing Coco, like, first thing when I, like, get back to Manila. Hindi ako sanay na hindi siya yung isa sa una kong nakita. Kaya sobrang namimiss ko siya, ewan ko. Thank you, Yesha. Kailan ako uuwi sa Pagadian? Thank you, Luis. Grabe. Kakabalik ko nga lang dito. Pauuwin mo na ako. Grabe naman yun. Thanks, Yoka. Thanks, Yoka. Thanks, Daniel. Para kang si Mami eh. Si Mami ka ba? Si Mami na naging supporter. Gusto ko yung pagtanong ni Mami. Alam mo, guys, palagi yung tinatanong ni Mami, kailan ka uuwi? Bah, parang tinubok. Grabe naman to si Mami. Thank you, Yesha. Kaya nga, imiss ako agad eh. Tapos pag andun naman ako, palagi akong pinapagalitan. Di ko din alam kung saan ako lulugar eh. Thank you, Gerald. Umuwi ba si Agent after ng event or like nagstay muna siya? Umuwi ka ba, Agent? Or nagstay ka muna like sa around here? Thanks, JNN. Ah, uwi mo bukas. Ah, thanks, Althea. Thanks, Gwen. Thanks, Angel. Hindi ka ba? Hindi ka sinamahan nila, Kowenski? Hi, Eros. Ah, okay. Next day muna for the night, then uwi bukas. God bless sa pag-uwi. Favorite place to relax. Thanks, Renz. Actually, my favorite place to relax is anywhere that I'm like praying. I relax whenever I pray. Kahit saan, kahit if the place is so chaotic, whenever I pray, nakakapag-relax ako. And sa bahay, syempre, my home. Tsaka whenever I'm here, I also relax. Like, thanks, Jero Ayer. Hindi ko talaga na-feel nga na I'm working. Kahit ngayon, thanks, Boss E. Although this is considered as work, like what I'm doing right now. Pero hindi talaga. Sobrang, I'm so grateful for kung ano yung meron ako ngayon. Ay, ayan na si Mami.
Dear Ate Jessie.
Wait.
Walang pwede
mga hawa sa'yo. Hindi pa siya nag-comment.
Ako lang.
Just ay, kidding. Ayun. Okay, Mom, I already made you my moderator. Thanks, Gwen.
Trust your heart, bro.
Okay, next question. Queen, when mo makukuha shirt mo kay Ate Eka? Sana makita ko na suot mo yun. So, bago ako uuwi sa Pagadian, magkikita-kita talaga kami. I can't say it. Pero alam mo na yun, Marian, kung sino yung magkikita maghatid sa akin ay magbibigay ng t-shirt. So yeah, thank you, Aaron. Ay, masusuot ko yan for sure. Thanks, Daddy Boy. Thanks, Ed Boy. Oh my gosh, Agent, sobra akong nag-enjoy talaga, promise. Guys, alam nyo ba, hindi ko talaga in-expect na sobra akong mag-enjoy sa movie date kasi sobra lamigin ko kasi talaga. So, whenever I go to like mga ganon, mga movie, theater, mga ganon, di talaga siya para sa akin kasi lamigin talaga ako. Pero at some point, I didn't feel uncomfortable when I watched and nung kasama ko kayo. Sobrang comfortable ako, I don't know. Kaya sa lahat ng mga na-meet ko nung February 14, I really hope na you guys enjoyed as much as I enjoyed. Kasi sobra talaga ako nag-enjoy and sa mga hindi pa ako nakakasama, huwag kayong mag-alala. Mayroon pang a lot of events in the future, and I really hope na I could see you guys soon. Thank you, Joshua. Thank you, Ash. Thank you, Wang. Okay, last. Sure, syempre naman, Marian. Thanks, Shara. Thanks, Gwen. There's nothing wrong with supporting, you know, people. There's nothing wrong with that. Okay. Wala pa namang namamatay sa inggit. We watched, thanks Ash, we watched Marry Me. So, ano gusto niyong gawin pag nag-170k tayo? Thank you, Shara! Hi, Sarah, umuwi ng Pilipinas. Taga saan ka ba, Bossy? Thank you, Capt! Wow naman. Capt, baka may request kang kanta. Thank you, Jessica. Thank you, Katrina. Ashley, pumunta ka na dito kasi. Wah, pinapunta lang dito. Kap, mag-request ka please. Thank you, Enrico. Thanks, Ash. Thanks, Marjon. Yeah, sana makasama na. Thank you, Shara. Lilim. Sure, ikaw pa ba? Okay. Thank you, Ash. At the request ni Capt Ben Ben. Lakadin ko Ilocos to Manila. Grabe naman, effort naman 'yan. Thanks GNN. Pag tamang oras na magkikita din.
Panginoon, ang ngalan ko, kagandahan mo ay pagmasdan, ang pag-ibig mo sa kitugon, kailan may di papabayaan sa
guys, sige, I'm not gonna make budol for this. So, habang patapos yung kanta, tapusin natin yung kanta, pero I'm gonna answer questions about God. So, if you guys wanna ask me. Thank you, Denzel. Thank you, Shara. Thanks, RV. Ask me anything. Thank you, The Great Days. Thanks, Resi. Thanks, Jero Iron. Thanks, Flair. Thanks, Angel. Thank you, John. Kailan mo nakilala si God? Guys, ever since, alam ko na merong God. Alam ko na merong, you know, supernatural being. Pero, hindi ko siya nakilala na personally talaga na yung, alam mo yung meron akong relasyon sa kanya. Well, hindi ganun. Alam ko lang. Pero nakilala ko siya dahil sa mga tao na binigay sa akin ni God. It's funny, I didn't start having a relationship with him if it weren't for my friends. Sila actually yung nag-assign to do sa akin. So yun, mga friends ko. Mga grade 7 ako noon. Best blessing from God for this year. Best blessing. The best blessing God gave me for this year is the fact na I know Mom's gonna be an attorney this year. Got you, Mom. Guys, got you, Mom. Okay. If you had the chance to meet God right now, what will you do? Okay, that's the last question that I will answer. If I had the chance to meet him right now, I would just hug him. I would just hug him and I wouldn't ask anything. I wouldn't ask why he did this, why he chose to take this off my life, or why he chose to put me in this position. I wouldn't ask him anything. I would just hug him and thank him for everything and for him. Yung fact lang na siya, magte-thank you lang ako dahil siya. Alam mo yun? So yun. Okay. Hi, Yugen! Oh my gosh, is that you? I think I met you. Thanks, Nina. Hi, Nina. Thanks, Nina, na tuloy. Yugen. I feel like I... Oh, diba? I know you. I know you kaagad. I saw your tweet. Thanks, Captain Ben. Yes, alam ko talaga na... I feel like... Yugen na yung name mo, it's so ano. Thanks, Ken. Thanks, Mark. It's parang alam nakakilala ka agad. Syempre, thanks, Erica. Okay, so what do you guys want to do when we hit 190k? Thank you, Iban. Okay, let's do post. Pero guys, I don't have ano man ngayon. I don't have... Uy, grabe ka naman. Uy, wag mo na. Guys, kayo, pinapili niyo kasi itong kanta na to. Hindi ako yan, ah. Okay. Guys, wala kasi akong ring light, so I feel like I'm not... Okay, sige. Okay. Done na! Okay. Anong gusto niyo? gawin pag nag-190k tayo. Thank you, Zayn. Thank you, Kian. Thanks, Denza. Hi, isang pwiti ng Queen. Mas pwiti ka. Thank you, Dave. Thank you, Patwick. Thanks, John Matthew. Thank you, Wang. Batid nang yung... Thank you, SNNH. Thank you, Dede.
Ipilit kong mangibalik pa ang dati tayo'y mawawala pa rin.
Thank you, Joe. Thanks, Carl. Sige, pag nag-190k tayo, I'm still gonna talk about God. Sige. Thank you, Kian. Thank you, Puri Puri. Thanks, Baby Kosi Kuku. Thanks, Althea. Thanks, Nariel. Thank you, Corny. Thanks, user 124. Thanks, Steven. Thanks, SNNH. Thank you, Dominic. Thank you, Steven. Totoo ba? Totoo ba, Dave? Thanks kay Francis lang. Thanks, Jero Iron. Thank you, Jai. Sino kamukha ni Oreo? My mom's asking me why I'm smiling. Tell your mom it's because of me. What? Feeling. Thanks, Kurt. 2K na lang, guys. Thanks, Jen. Thanks, Angel. Thanks, Unigel. Wow. Bakit? Sino pang iba? Wow. Thanks, Puri Puri. Thanks, Dominic. Thank you. Thank you, guys. It's okay, ZK. Ikaw naman. Thank you, Dran. Okay. Okay, ask me anything. Thank you, Dominic. Ako'y akapin kaya tahan na sumandal ka hayaan mo na aking paglaruan na po'yin ang iyong labi o paraluman. Okay, ask me anything. Thank you, Lay. Thank you, Dominic. Thank you, Vince. Favorite Bible verse? I don't specifically have a specific Bible verse. Thanks, Colin. But I have always meditated on this. This one. Thank you, sir. 121. This one, no. It's Philippians 4 verse 67. Okay, I'm not gonna look, ha? Okay, memorize ko to, feeling ko. Thank you, Ella. Okay, so I'm not gonna look, okay? Dito lang. Okay, I'm just gonna look at it. Philippians 4 verse 67. Don't worry about anything. Instead, pray about everything. Tell God what you need and thank Him for all He has done. Then you will experience God's peace, which exceeds anything we can understand. His peace will guard your hearts and minds as you live in Christ Jesus. Thank you, Colin. It's not mahaba. Thanks, Aaron. When you think about it, it's not mahaba. Okay. How to overcome silent battles in life. Okay. How to overcome silent battles in life. Honestly, for me, nakakatulong talaga sa akin mag-pray, magbasa ng Bible. Pero, it's also such a big help when you have people around you na kahit hindi nila alam na kung anong problema mo, alam mo yun, parang they're present. Merong mga taong present sa buhay mo. And nakakatulong yan kahit hindi man nila alam ko anong pinagdadaanan mo. Na-overcome mo kasi parang maisip mo, ba't ako mag-give up eh? Andito yung mga taong totoong nagmamahal sa akin. Parang ganon. And kagaya sa akin, I don't tell you guys what I'm going through, what I've been through. What you guys know about me is just this. and my life, what's going through with my life, sobrang laki. Tas eto lang yung alam nyo. Pero na-overcome ko siya kasi alam ko kasi na, ewan ko, para lang sa akin na alam ko na hindi ako pwedeng gumive up kasi hindi ka naman talaga pwedeng gumive up eh. Hindi ka naman talaga pwedeng sumuko eh. Ang pwede mong gawin, magpahinga, mag-take ng time. Pero yung suko, yun yung mahirap gawin. Kasi, lalo sa akin, kunwari may mga taong hindi okay sa akin, di ba? Iniisip ko, bakit naman magsusuko ako para sa mga taong yun? Eh, ang dami-daming naniniwala sa akin. Yung mga ganon. So, ikaw, sana patuloy mong i-overcome yung silent battles mo. And even if I don't know about it, gusto kong malaman mo na it's cliche. It's cringy for you, but this is true. I am seriously here for you. And I seriously understand you. If there's one person that can understand all of what you're going through right now, I think it would be me. Because I also have my fair share of challenges in life, guys. Kaya, I understand. Okay. Thank you, Batusai. And Kuwetski, ganun talaga yung life eh, you know? Even your family, they don't know everything about you. They don't know everything that's going on in your head, di ba? And even if you don't know anything about, you only know a part of me, I also know a part of you only, di ba? I also know just a part of you. And the trust na binibigay niyo sa akin whenever you guys share sa akin sa DMs on Instagram, I really appreciate it. Kaya sobrang thank you. Thanks, Boss E. Okay, next. Hi, Ashley again. Thanks, Rishi. Thanks, Jessamy. Thank you, Jade. Thanks, Danzo. Thanks, Vince. Next question. Thank you, Jewel. Thanks, I am Chris. Every trouble seems. Fave worship song. Touch the sky, syempre. Thanks, Kim. Thanks, Jewel. Na-appreciate kita talaga. I thank God for you, Toto. Mas na-appreciate ko kayo. Mas pinagsasalamatan ko si Lord dahil sa inyo. Thanks, Joyce. Thank you, Angel. Okay. Queen, give us motivation to continue our studies. Okay, Jan. Sa lahat ng mga students dyan, kagaya ko, alam nyo ba na wala pa akong school na papasukan sa college, eh malapit nang matapos yung, di ba, malapit na mag-start yung another school year. And at times, I feel so pressured. Kasi alam nyo, my best friends, they know what they want na. They have already applied, they have already chosen what school they're gonna go to, they're gonna attend to. Tapos ako parang naisip ko, grabe, I'm so left behind. Pero alam mo, isipin mo na lang na the joy that you will feel when you finish your studies, the joy na mafe-feel ng taong nagpapa-school sa'yo, the joy na ma-feel mo din kasi finally lahat ng pagod mo, lahat ng puyat, it will all pay off. So, sabi lang, you can rest, you can, you know, pahinga, eto, manood ng live ko, pero you can't stop, you can't stop. You have to hang in there. You have to just continue. Just continue. And naniniwala ako sa'yo. Naniniwala ako. Sobrang strong mo. Sobrang galing mo. Sobrang talented mo. Sobrang intelligent mo. Even if I do not know you, naniniwala ako sa'yo. Just the fact that you are asking me right now is a proof na you are willing to learn, na you are willing to continue. Because you asked me how to continue, so you want to continue. And I am proud of you for that. So, I am proud of you. Just continue. Thanks, Captain. Ako din eh. I'm going to continue. No matter how hard it is, no matter how confusing, how frustrating it is, I am still going to continue because the joy that my family will feel, the joy that I can feel, the joy that you will feel when I finish school, it's incomparable talaga. Thank you, Alamo. So, yun. Okay, so what do you guys want to do when we hit 200k? Thank you, Alamo. That's 5k na lang. Thank you, Gerald. It's 250k pa, guys. 250. Wow, thank you, I am Chris. Sino yun? Thanks, Jewel. Thanks, Flair. Thanks, I am Chris. Sino nagpa-diamond? Thank you, SJ. SJ, baka may request ka. Request ka, please. Thank you, Giovanni. Thank you, Ashleng. Thanks, I am Chris. Thank you, Kreslin. Yeah, 250k pa, guys. Thank you, Baste. Kapit lang, Ashley. Thank you, Hyacinth. Si Ariel na po. Okay, Ariel, ikaw na daw po. Thank you, Kim. That's my favorito. That's my favorito. Thank you, Ashley. Okay, go lang. Thank you, Queen. Okay, so while wala pa, anong gusto niyong gawin pag nag-210k tayo? Guys, go request lang kayo kahit ano, like kung anong gusto niyong gawin. Thanks, Sophia. Thank you, El Jaya. Thank you, Jai. Thanks, Basta. Thanks, Ashling. Thanks, I am Chris. Oh, sige, mag-this or that tayo. Mag-this or that. Guys, tell me when nag-ano. Ah, okay. Mag-comment daw ako sa event. Madun sinasabi ni Eros. Okay, later na. Later na tayo mag-ano. Magkukwento ako. Ay, mom, done naman ako magkwento sa event. Oh, sige, any questions na lang, sige, pag nag-210k tayo. Nag-ano na si, ano, si Ariel. Thanks, John Patrick. Thank you, Vince. Thank you, Lind. Thanks, Jericho. Okay. Huwag kang ma-stress. Okay lang yan. Mag-ano tayo, magkikwento tayo habang wala ka pa. Thank you, Joe. Thanks, Optimum Pride. Thanks, Carl. Thank you, SNN. Thanks, Jan. Thanks, Galiana. Thank you, Jan. Thank you, SNNH. Thank you, Floor. Srifi. Thanks, Jericho. Thank you, Sil Pau. Thank you, Althea. Thank you so much. Thank you, Mommy. Thank you. You don't have to do that, but thank you. Thanks, Kian. Okay, so... okay. So, thank you, Lind. Okay, so I'm gonna answer muna questions about the event nung February 14. Okay, guys, ask me anything. Go. Habang wala pa si Ariel, then agent tsaka sila Air, ay sila Kowetsky, please tell me, sila Ziki, please tell me if ano, nag-comment na si Ariel. Bakit hindi ako nakapunta sa event? Hindi ko po alam. How would I know? I think kasi, I don't know, hindi ko napili. Thanks, Jero Iron. Ah, sige, grow old with you later. Thank you, Althea. Okay. Happy ka naman na meet mo sila. Hi, hindi lang happy, sobrang happy, sobrang saya ng puso ko. Alam niyo, paglabas, hindi man lang kahit walang snacks nung moment na yun, parang hindi ako nagutom, hindi ko alam kung bakit. Usually kasi nagugutom ako pag nasa event, pero parang sobrang, ewan ko, sobrang saya, ewan ko. Sana naging masaya din kayo, no? Ano nakain mo bago mag-event kasi super hyper ikaw po? Pizza and chicken. Hindi ka nakatulog sa movie? Hindi. I love watching movies. Yeah. Nakatulog si Ate Ella, kaya pala pag tumitingin ako sa kanya, hindi siya sumasagot sa akin. Thanks, Jero Iron. Ay, muntik na. Feeling ko hindi siya nakatulog kasi tumitingin pa naman siya sa akin. Ano po, marry me. Ay, marry me, marry you. Marry me, marry you. Na, mali yata, ABS yun eh. Marry me lang. Ano natutunan mo na lesson sa movie? Natutunan kong lesson sa movie, na kaya palang matutunan na mahalin yung isang tao, no? Kala ko kasi talaga dati, or baka sa movie lang. Kala ko dati, kailangan, hindi possible na magkaroon kayo ng relationship ng matututunan mo lang. Alam mo yun? Pero pwede pala yun. Kaya pala na... Ayoko na lang talaga. Ang music kasi, nakakainis. Thanks, Alvin. Nakakainis? Okay. Sino cast sa Marry Me? Si J-Lo? Si... sobrang sikat na actor? Tapos yung Latino na... Ayoko na lang mag-describe. Bahala na lang kayo, guys. Thank you, Puri Puri. Thanks, Kim. Kamukha ni Zane version. Ay, hindi naman siya tank version ni Zane. Hindi naman siya bulky. Sakto lang siya. Hindi. Ang tangkad-tangkad mo eh. Thank you, Gian. Sino nagsabi? Tangkad-tangkad ni Agent eh. Kayo naman. Grabe kayo ah. Thank you, Gian. Okay. Thanks, Mandrick. Anong next na question about ano? Event. About the event. Thanks, Marjon. Isko versus Agent. Thanks, Jer Iron. Hoy. Do, hindi ako tumawa. Tirisin ko si Isko. Ay, tirisin. Hala, Isko! Gumanat ka din. Kailangan makita ko yung comment mo. Fight. Thank you, Kim. Thanks, Puri Puri. Kinabahan ako bigla, ah. Ay. Huwag kang kakabahan. Sinong manok si Isko? Sinong manok si ano? Si Agent. Okay, last question, guys. Yung event na ba yun yung pinakamasaya para sa'yo? Um, hindi siya pinakamasaya kasi lahat kasi ng event na nakikita ko kayo, masaya siya para sa akin, walang pinaka kasi lahat talaga sobrang okay. Kahit na konti man yung oras or kahit konti lang yung interaction, natutuwa ako kasi na-appreciate ko talaga, ewan ko, mas na-appreciate ko yung lahat ng events ngayon, lalo na pandemic. Kasi I know you guys are doing your best to attend our events. Kaya mas na-appreciate ko siya. Tsaka, the fact na umuwi talaga ako dito makes me appreciate the events more. And I hope you also appreciate the events na andun ako. Okay. Sasayaw. Kakanta na ako ng Grow Old With You. Thank you, Jericho. Thanks, Marjon. Okay. Yes, sana bago mundo. Thank you, Katrina. Make you smile whenever you're sad. Carry around on your arthritis is bad. All I wanna do is grow old with you. I'll get your medicine when your tummy aches. Build your fire if the furnace breaks, so it could be so nice growing old with you. I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my coat when you are cold. I'll need you, feed you, even let you hold your remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink. Put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the woman who grows old with you. Kilig 999 na this. Thank you, Gian. Bakit saglit lang? Ba't hindi ngayon? Small side ka? I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my coat when you are cold. I'll need you, feed you, even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink. Put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the girl who grows old with you. I wanna grow old with you. Hi, Helen. Thank you, guys. Thanks, China. Thanks, Vince. Okay. So, thank you, Zay. Thanks, Sammy. Thanks, Helen. Thank you, Hyacinth. Okay. So, anong gusto nyo gawin pag nag-220k tayo? Thank you, Dran. Anong gusto nyo gawin? Delikado ka na. Thanks, Jors. Yung mahalin mo ako. Hindi ko ba ginagawa yun? Ay, hi, Tito. Thanks, Heland. na kayo mag-away, Kuwetski. Tay sa Seiya. Ano gusto niyong gawin? Thank you, Jors. Hi sa mama ni Frances Weaver. Thanks, Ami. Ako palagi akong kinikilig sa inyo. Thanks, George. Sobrang ganda ng tulips. Promise. Thanks, Bella. Thanks, Almi. First time ko makatanggap ng tulips. Favorite ko yun. Thank you. Thanks, John Matthew. Siyempre, effort din yun eh. Yeah, sana magkita tayo soon, totoo yan. Thanks, Flair. It's actually in the laundry ngayon. Kasi, pati yung mga gifts nila, Hazel din. Thank you, JL. Need sila, ano yun. In the dark. Thanks, Jose. Yes, lalaban ko po. Sobrang bango nga! Kuwetski, ano yung pabango mo? Ay! Kanino yun kay SJ? Uy, bakit walang nakalagay na name, by the way? Kaya hindi ko kayo like ma-ano kung sino yung pangalan. Walang nakalagay. Ah, okay lang. At least ngayon alam ko na. Okay guys, isang K na lang. Thanks, user 745. Thank you, Gian. Hi, I think it's low. Do you think it's low? Thank you, Hazel. Hazel, baka may request ka. Bango! Oh. Victoria's Secret din yung ano ko dati. Thank you, SJ. Hazel, baka may request ka. You look like an angel queen talaga. Thank you. Dili ko kabalo sa She Was Mine. Sorry. Lain na lang. May request na si Hazel. Okay, VS Bombshell. Thank you, Ryzen. Thanks, Rabbe. Wow! Di ka sayang. Okay. Sagal ko na yung dito nakakanta. Okay. Ganda mo pa rin kahit wala kang makeup. Thanks, Jovan. Thank you. Gusto niyo pa mag-makeup ako sa next kong live? Thanks, Yan. Habang nag-live tayo. Oh, sige, wag na. Di mo sinasabi, ramdam ko ang pagkukunwari. Akala'y masaya o parang may lungkot sa tawa. Bigat ng mga katanungan dumadagan sa iyong isipan. Di kailangan na buhating mag-isa. Sayang, di kailangang mainayang. Di ka sayang, di kailangang patunayan. Sarili ay mahalaga kahit na anong tingin nila.
hapon na sa kalawakan. Sanlibong bakit na di matuldukan? Di kailangan na buhating mag-isa.
Thank you sa nag-request nun. Thank you. It's a great reminder.
Switch na to Madef.
Thank you, John Massey. Thanks, Manila 48. Thank you. Thank you, Vilms. Okay. So, anong gusto nyo gawin pag nag-230k tayo? Thanks, Batasai. Thank you, Unos. Thanks, Nico. Thanks, Almi. Thanks, Keith McQueen. Thanks, Jericho. I'm gonna end by ...11:20 siguro po. Kasi nakaka 1 hour and 9 minutes pa lang po. Thanks, Vince. Thanks, Jose. Thanks, Yan. Ah, sige. 11:30 kasi kulang akong 10 minutes last time. Sinabihan na pala ako ngayon. Thanks, Yan. Thanks, Almi. Thanks, Nika. Thanks, Yan. Gonna end by 11:30. Anong gusto niyong gawin pag nag-230k tayo? Thanks, Nico. Thank you, Vagomundo! Wow! Thank you, I appreciate you. Anong gusto mo? Request ka, please. Thanks, Manila 48. Kanta muna, tapos mag-acting ako. Sige, anong request mo? Thank you, Alet. I was June and you were my Johnny Cash. Never one without the other, we made a pact. Sometimes thank you, Kuretsky. Grave! I Di ko na talaga alam, pero grabe yung mga pinapakanta nyo sa akin. Mga favorite ko talaga. Si Vagomundo. Nafe-feel nyo ba yung nafe-feel ko? Okay. I wanna lay down by the fire with you. Our souls are glowing, have a warm heart too. Our love surrounds me like a lullaby. Singing softly, you are mine, oh mine. Moon has never glowed this color. Hearts have never been this close. I have never been more certain. I will love you till we're old. Maybe the night holds a little hope for us, dear. Maybe we might wanna settle down. Just be near, stay together here. Okay, wait lang. I'm gonna charge. Okay. Can I make tapos the song? Great for those who put all faith into this moment. Great for those who put all faith into this moment. Moon has never glowed this color. Hearts have never been this close. I have never been more certain. I will love you till we're old. Maybe the night holds a little hope for us, dear. Maybe we might wanna settle down. Just be near, stay together. Maybe the night holds a little hope for us. Dear, maybe we might wanna settle down. Just be near. Hold a little hope for us, dear. Maybe we might wanna settle down. Just be near. Stay together. Stay together here. Thank you. Thank you. Sa pag-request nito, sobrang favorite ko siya. Thank you, Vagomundo. Thank you. Okay. So, ano gusto nyong i-act natin? Thank you, Elle. Thanks, Denzel. Ay, gusto niyo na ba mag-act? Or ano gusto niyo? Ah, sige. Kanta muna. Sige. Okay, so ano gusto niyong kanta muna? Thanks, Ezekiel. Thanks, Corny. Ano gusto niyo? Thanks, Nika. Pagsamo? Is mo bang pagsamo? And I used to think that I wasn't right enough. And I won't waste my time trying to figure out why you're playing games, what it's all about. And I can't believe you're hurting me and make your girl, what a difference. What you see in her, you ain't seen in me. But I guess it was all just make believe. Oh, love. Never knew what I was missing. But I okay. For you, why you know what am I gonna do? So empty my heart, my soul, get gone, gone without you. Sige na. Sige na nga, nakakainis. Ay, ito na nga lang kakantayin ko. Now I go. Never knew what I was missing. But I knew one space dark kissing. I felt thank you, Shaina. I do agad. Thank you, Dave.
Thank you, Shingan.
Okay. Thank you, Althea. Sige, kanta ulit tayo. Pag nag-270k. Ako din ba yung kaka, yung pipili? Huwag mo kami intindi. Ay, parang nagtatampo pa kayo. Thanks, Vince. Anong gusto niyo yung ano? Thank you, Carl. What's paso? Paso. Thank you, John. Paso or paso? Ay, paso. Thanks, Alexis. Thanks, Shara. What? Where is the stress? Sa first or sa second? Paso or paso? Thank you, Drew. Ah, okay, paso. Okay. Anong next na ano? Gusto niyong kanta? Ah, sige, ikaw at ako. Sige, try ko, ikaw at ako, guys, ha. Sige, pag nag-270k. Ikaw at ako, edi tayo. Tayo nga. Thanks, Asaya. Thanks, Maxine. Thanks, Almi. Thanks, Vince. Siyempre, business is business. Thanks, user 745. Thanks, Tosh. Thanks, China. 3K na lang. Thanks, Boo. Thanks, Althea. Thanks, Alexis. 2K na lang. Thanks, Neil. Thanks, Althea. Thanks, Vince. Di pala, ano ba pagbasa? Twi or Twi? Thanks, John. Is it Twi? Twi. Twi, ya? Ah, okay. Okay. 1K na lang. Kaninong baso na ba? Uy, hindi ko yan alam, ah. Thanks, Maxine. Thanks, John. Okay. Hindi ko alam yun. Binasa ko lang comment. Okay. Kanta tayo ikaw at ako. Uy, kayo. Ay, hindi naman umabot sa akin. Thanks, China. Thanks, John. Sana makaya ko kasi... Nubo pa din ako eh. So, sana makaya ko. In love na naman ako sa'yo, Queen. Ay, hindi ba dapat hindi nawawala yun? Thanks, Sean. Ayoko na lang! Arte, nakakainis. Sa pinila, walang araw dating ang iyong tanging hinihiling. At nung dumating ang aking panalangin ay hindi na maikubli. Ang pag-asang nanap ko sa iyong mga mata at ang takot kung sakali mang ikay mawawala. At ngayon, nandyan ka na, di mapaliwanag ang nadarama. Handa ako sa walanggan, di pa asahin, di ka sasaktan. Mula noon hanggang ngayon, ikaw at ako. Thanks, Robbie.
At sa wakas ay nahanap ko na rin ang aking tanging hinihiling. Pangako sa'yo na ika'y unahin at hindi na itatanggi ang tadhanang nanap ko sa iyong pagmamahal, ang dudulot sa pag-ibig natin na magtatagal. At ngayon, nandyan ka na, di mapaliwanag ang nadarama. Handa ako sa walang hanggang, di ba asahin, hindi ka sasaktan. Mula noon hanggang ngayon, ikaw at ako.
Thank you, Vince. Okay. Wow. 11-11.
Mahalin niyo lang ako, okay na ako. Mahalin niyo lang ako tapos magstay lang kayo. Kahit wala na yung iba, basta magstay lang kayo. Tsaka maniwala kayo sa pagmamahal na meron ako sa iyo. Yun. Yun. Okay lang kung magsawa kayo, okay lang kung maisip niyong sumuporta ng iba, walang problema doon. Basta magstay lang din kayo sa akin, mahalin niyo lang ako. Tsaka yun, believe lang na mahal ko kayo. Okay, what do you guys? I only have 3 minutes na lang. So, gusto ko mag-thank you. Syempre, wait lang. Gusto ko mag-thank you kay Boss E. Maraming salamat. Grabe yung love na binigay mo sa akin yun. So mag-thank you kay Bagong Mundo. Sana ma-meet ko na kayo. So mag-thank you kay Kwetsky. I'm so happy na naging okay ka. And wala naman akong ibang pinagpe-pray sa kahit sino na maging okay health natin. And kay Azel, thank you so much. I really can't wait to see you again soon. And kay SJ, sana makita kita ulit. Kay Cap, thank you so much sa love and support. Sana makita kita. Thank you so much kay Clarence. Thank you so much kay Dran. Thank you so much kay Shaina. Thank you so much kay Katrina. Thank you so much kay Archie. Sa kay Mommy, kay Floz. Thank you, Kian. Thank you, Shara. Thank you, Althea. Thank you, SNNH. Thank you, Puri Puri Edit. Thank you, Ainsley. And thank you so much, Dominic Fuentes. Yeah, I have to end it na now because nakalagay sa ano ko, ano na. 1 minute na nga lang eh, pero... Thank you, BJ. I'll see you guys. Mag-update naman ako sa inyo kung kailan ako pwede mag-live. Eh. So, yeah. Don't miss me too much. So, mag-pray muna tayo, guys. Okay? Okay, close your eyes na. Close na. Lord God, thank you so much for everything. Thank you so much for all the blessings. Thank you so much for this for these people. Thank you so much for my family, and thank you so much for you, Lord. Pinagpipray ko, Lord, yun, Lord. Thank you so much, Lord, kasi alam kong ipapasa mo si Mommy sa bar exam. Thank you so much kasi alam ko, Lord God, na itong mga taong to, sobrang genuine talaga yung pagmamahal nila sa akin kahit hindi ko deserve. Kaya maraming salamat, Lord. And, grabe, Lord. Grabe talaga love nila. And thank you, Lord, kasi medyo umukay na yung ubo ko. And sana, and Lord, alam ko, Lord God, na walang hindi okay sa body ko. Kaya thank you, Lord God. We entrust everything to you, surrender everything to you. And love you so much, Lord God. Please hug these people for me. Thank you, Lord, kasi sobrang mahal nila ako. Ramdam ko palagi. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Huggy. Huggy. Bye, guys. God bless.